At this point, we'd like to acknowledge the presence of Defense Force of the City.